with garbage. I spent quite a long time with a designer, coming up with just the designs of the aircraft, which was sort of based on real aeroplanes and certain elements from manga, comics, and also from sort of sci-fi art.
I thought it was a really smart and clever and different take on the song. I mean, it's just not what you would expect to go with a song, but I felt that she understood the chemistry in the band, and she understood how to sort of take little facets of the chemistry within the band and exploit that and make it into something that would amuse not only our fans but also just a general audience.
We took planes on sticks and flew them around the park, and I shot them on a video camera, and I edited that down, so I knew exactly which shots I needed to tell the story. Garbage are fantastic. They really got into it. I think the boys really enjoyed, because they're in these machines on a gimbal rig, on a, you know, 6 feet up in the air or 8 feet up in the air or something, on a rig that's doing this, and then the cockpit, the sort of section of the cockpit is built on top of that. So they're, you know, they're kind of like on some sort of you know, virtual reality ride or something like that.
This sounds terrible, but I knew it was going to win awards. I told Don at the time, I was like, you're going to be all over the place. I knew that the video looked like no other out there and was cutting edge. And true to form, it did win a lot of video awards, and every band we've ever met since has been like, who made that video? So I'm really proud of her. I'm delighted that we got to make that video together.